Hello? Hello? We hear me? Hello? 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 I'm back. My internet died for a second, like it has been a lot lately. Anyway. Jeez. Am I on yet? Yeah, no one's even here. Crying myself to sleep. It's cool, I understand. All right, now for the Nintendo part. Let's see where it needs to go. Right here. I guess I'll just do it in this red color so I'm not doing
this. Oh my god! Welcome back, Firestorm!
My internet died like always. Thank you. Oh, thank you. I'm trying to get it like somewhat close but stylized, you know. Not too bad. Glad I made another layer instead of trying to erase that that was already there. It's a little off center though. I'll fix it later. Alright, let's see what's next. I think that looks kind of cool. There we go. Let's see. Somehow the button looks funky. I wonder why it's not writing. Must be selected somewhere. Ah, there it is. We needed one of those for a little bit. Thank you for providing the quacks. You quack me up. Thank you. Providing those quacks for much needed stream. For the stream much needed. I guess that's fine. That's an eraser. Okay. Too bad. There we go. Now do the low lights. Or no, I can do some more highlights right here. Supposed to be the same color? What's it look like up close? Cure 27. What's it look up? It's like this. You can't go much further out, but then when you get that far out, it looks like this. It's getting there, little by little. Now I'm gonna start doing some of the low lights. Yay. Thank you. There we go. That's starting to look cool. Like a hot pepper. Bad. Cool. think that. Well, no, we have to do a little bit more now. We're getting closer though. Oh, it's gonna look cool. Thank you. Cool. Look at that depth. Oh, right, look at this. Yeah. Oh, it's an eraser, that's why. Giving it a textured look. There we go. That's not too bad. It could have been better, but still not too bad. Well, anyway. That's not too bad, I guess. Or the base of the controller. Cool. Whoa, that's crazy looking.
What? Meow. Meow.
That looks bronzy, huh?
Cheeto.
Darn kids. There's gotta be a way to do this. What's a maybe overlay? Multiply? I'm gonna try something else, I guess. Oh, not, it has to be above the buttons, though. That's cool. Without the gray, perhaps, that would have been better. Closest thing so far is overlay. So there's that. And there's double that. Yeah, that looks pretty good actually. Not bad. It's kinda neat. I really like that. There's that, the flat reference image. And this is with it on. Okay, cool. Neat. Fuck yeah. I'm into it. Yeah, look at this thing, right? This is supposed to be Mars. Thank y'all, thank y'all. So from a distance, it'll look like that. I know, wouldn't that be swift? Muzz. Just you wait till I do the buttons, it'll look even better. Yeah, so what I did for that is, like, on top of the, this is the color, right? Like, the overlay, I put this as an overlay over the group that's the shading for the controller and made that a luminosity. Made it really cool looking. Luminosity, for some reason, turned everything gray, which is fine, I guess. And then I did that. Yeah, right? Wouldn't it be cool if they made, like, all of these controllers in the, appropriate order and all that? Illuminati! Nom 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 nom. That's funny. Yeah, this is gonna be cool. And then if I take off the whole background, it'll be like this. Wait. What? Please don't tell me I need to have that on there for it to work. So it needs to have a white underlay, that's why.
Do you plug in an aux cable to your Elgato to the PC? Auxiliary?
Depends, are you using the HD 60S? Because auxiliary cables, I have this that I use for it. See, I use this for auxiliary cables. That's a separate Elgato. And it has a USB end. It doesn't use HDMI at all. Oh, switch audio to OBS? I'm pretty sure you have to have Elgato sound maybe, like, put in, but let me see. Yeah, I mean, I had that issue. I'm trying to remember what I did to alleviate it. Oh wait, yeah, probably. You didn't do that? I mean, maybe you don't have to. I think you, well, you may have to because I think part of the app is switching the sound where it outputs to your desktop sound so you can actually hear it, you know? Like, let me see. Output desktop audio, wave out. Yeah, see, actually no, just go to your OBS and double click on your Elgato game capture layer. And then at the very bottom, it says audio output mode. And then you can choose your desktop audio. Yeah, see? I figured that out on my own, actually. Just by searching around and stuff. Ah, there we go, we got it back. Yeah. Okay, I'm cool. Dun, dun, dun.
Might have to do my bang stream soon, too.
I thought about maybe seeing how my hair grows out, but that doesn't mean my bangs have to grow out, right? Now to buttons. I guess tomorrow I could pretty much finish this illustration by finishing, like, the Puku part, you know? Well, no, I still have other controllers. I'm an idiot. Man, I made this ambitious, didn't I? I guess I should just make sure I don't go to bed too late tonight. I want to play too, though. I guess I'll just keep drawing for now. Oh, yeah, what? Aw, thank you. That'd actually be very helpful. I just don't want to be up past, like, 2 in the morning. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Yeah, I don't want to be any later than 2 in the morning. All right. Thank you. That sounds good. I forgot to do like the shading around these buttons. So I gotta still do that. I'm like getting excited to play a game though. Oh yeah! That would be awesome. I might just do that. So no one can take credit for the photo. Like, instead of Nintendo. That would be funny. Too bad I already kind of made these logos. They already look nice. Maybe I'll do it on the next controller. Thank you. Yeah, I like how this is all coming together. It just feels like it's all coming together. I wish I had more time in life to play all the games. Not bad. So now I can move on to the next part. This is gonna be fun once you see how it changes everything. Watch this pop. Watch it pop. Yeah, that looks pretty cool, right? See how it pop.
Mm-hmm.
You can? What?
Alu, this is groundbreaking. Now I really want to try it out. I want to stop drawing now. Jeez. I want to put stuff on the floor of my house. Man, if only we had a strange statue again. Oh, wow. Dang. That's crazy. Like, what stuff? What kind of stuff are you talking about? Put those on the floor? What? That's crazy. I guess that's fine. I can't wait to upgrade my house. Are you in winter now? Oh wow, great job. Spring 3. Oh, spring 3rd. I thought you meant like 3rd year. I was like, what the heck? Okay, that's good. Yeah, you want to enjoy it. You don't need to rush. Yeah, I'm still just, like, near the end of fall. Or, like, the teens, I guess. Is what parrot? I'll have to go check. Bathroom is separate. Yeah. Wait, you have to add the bathroom separately, is what you're saying? Oh man, it sucks. How about the fridge? Was that with the house, or do you have to buy it separate too? Like, dang. Oh wow, good job. Dang it, I need that so badly. How much is the fridge? Sorry, what was that? Let me look. Oh my god. I mean, that's fine, I guess. It's better than nothing. That means I have a long ways to go before I can finally empty out my rucksack. I have a lot of perishables in my rucksack. I almost wonder if it was worth it to like just sell a lot of the grapes I've been holding on to. I mean, Cliff is already at Yellow Heart, and I'm like trying to avoid getting too much higher because I haven't gotten to see any of his heart events yet, other than like the originals, you know? Yeah. So it might be worth it to sell some of my grapes, I guess, so I can have more rucksack space, so I can actually get more money. not too bad. You'd think they might have been identical, but they're definitely not. Alright, time for buttons then. I think that's finally time for buttons. Let's see how this is looking. Aw, thank you! Thank you, thank you! There we go. That's how it's looking so far. So I guess since that's technically done, I can move on now. Hey, welcome back, Firestorm. How you doing? Working on this controller here. Working on the button part now. Thank you. It's supposed to be Mars. So funny. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I probably should have done this on a different layer. There you go. Thank you. Oh, jeez, that's too much. Too small. What's up? I'm doing this controller still. What's up? Oh, good job, good job. I'm actually thinking about stopping to play some of the game again sometime soon, maybe, hopefully. I'd like to. I also want to get a good amount of this done. I feel like I haven't gotten much done at all. Like, one controller is not enough. Hell yeah! Hell yeah, to what? Like playing the game? I'd like to. I hope that means it's okay. It's just supposed to be for my resume. Like, I wanna play games. Well, thank you. Thank you, thank you. That looks fine, I guess. I mean, I don't know what else it's supposed to look like. Thank you.
perfectly timed.
Hey, welcome, welcome. Thank you for the quacks.
I always appreciate a good quack.
You know that sound. The sound that ducks make. Somehow this is not turning out like I wanted it to. Maybe it's because that dot is so low. I guess that's gonna be fine, I guess. Wait, let's see. What's this? Kinda looks dumb, but whatever. Not too bad once you zoom out. After I finish this controller, I guess I'll stop for the night. what's up?
How you doing?
I wonder what's going on right here. Oh, it's an eraser still. Thank you. My brain's just not in that state right now. Man, that sucks. Oh, really? Be careful. You might have to take care of your computer or something so you don't have any issues. Man, this controller is so tough right now. It's kind of wonky, but I guess whatever, because I'm getting tired of doing that. I guess it's okay. I'll do the other buttons now. Man, I didn't want to do more arrows. Alright, let's start with the insides, I guess. It's about the same color. Thank you.
Why is this still on eraser? I'm gonna be satisfied with that.
Oh. Oh, cool. Yeah, yeah. Brighter note, I think I'm gonna be calling it quits soon. I'm still hungry for some reason. Yeah! It's one of the musics. It's probably played a few times by now. Quitting this stream, probably. Not like all streaming. I'm probably gonna still do like game after this. Not probably, I'd like to very much. Yeah. Thank you. guess that's fine.
No, I just need to give my friggin' eyes a break from this drawing stuff soon. This music somewhat reminds me of early 2000s techno type of background music for a show. Like for something it was meant to be futuristic.
Yeah. Well, hi.
You wanted some attention. I guess that's fine. Oh, what just happened? Cheeto dough, wait. There they are.
Hi.
That seems fine to me. Wait, where is this? Oh geez, I still have the start button to do. Myself a snack soon.
fluffy boy. Fluffy boy.
Put it in a carry-on. Hello?
Hi.
Oh, I was coming over.
We're out in the garage if you wanna
okay.
Come stay night.
Alright, I'm coming.
Hi, Cheeto.
I don't know if you'll want to accidentally be in the video, but look at this controller so far.
Do what now?
What you doing?
Wait, where's the... this one? This... okay, yeah, look. Here it is. I did this one. I use this as a reference, but...
yeah.
Yeah.
Is that for your resume?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Yeah, so the other one. See, they're planets.
Cool.
Yeah, this one's Mars. Earth. Venus is closest to the sun.
Well, I guess. I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Love you.
Love you too.
Night, Cheeto Beetle.
No, I just don't approach him so, like, eagerly.
You got a big ball?
Yeah. I think one of the cousins, like, Little Matrix, brought it over.
Honey, I'm shutting that. You can come look out over
here.
Okay. Oh, hi, Mark. Where's the white women at?
I'm back. Looks like the cat took my spot, though.
Milf.
That's okay.
Hey, welcome, welcome. You made it the talking chat.
Yeah. I'm just on my phone, though, so I'm just using my, like, earbuds. So
okay.
That sound bad.
Yeah, it's not bad at all. I mean, someone's taking my spot. You can't see it, but I'm about to show you.
Yeah, let me see that cat.
The putty cat.
Oh yeah, look at that putty cat. What's up, people?
Look at this baby. There he goes.
Jesus, jump.
Do what?
Oh, sorry. I said, did he like jump out of your hands?
Uh huh. Yup. Keeping the stream afloat while I was away.
Always.
Thank you. Much appreciated. Oh, now that I'm
like,
pretty close to...
I'm like
oh,
a Jack.
Like a Jack?
The Titanic, you know?
Yeah.
No, like Jack the Titanic.
Oh, yeah, yeah. He just, like, lets himself go.
He's away.
He just drowns. Goodbye, Rose! That was some awful cracking snow. I didn't realize for a long time that that's where the "it's been 84 years" meme comes from.
84, oh right, Titanic.
Yeah, you know that meme with the grandma movie. And she like looks
it's
down, she's like, "it's
years.
Been 84 years."
I love that, actually.
I know, right? I was like, it's from this movie!
Titanica.
I swear, though, when I did this cat right here, I was like, man, this looks more like a gremlin than a cat.
Gremlin? Like the drawing bit, like the pre-drawing?
Yeah, it doesn't look like a cat to me.
Does it have like the what was it, gizmo ears?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's like, something about the colors are all off. I'll have to try it again sometime, but first I gotta finish it so I can start submitting the resume to places, and then I can fix it in my own time. I made popcorn because I got snacky.
Bruh, I'm eating popcorn right now too.
Oh my god, see?
Why are we eating the same snacks all the time?
Well, they must have similar taste in food then.
True. Oh my god, there's so much in common.
Oh my god, can you believe it? This must be fate.
Must be. Yeah.
Oh man.
Ooh. I got popcorn. And to go with this popcorn, I got Frank's, and I've also got sharp cheddar.
Put that shit on everything. I should put Frank's on my popcorn, damn it.
Well, maybe you still can. Are you almost done with it or something?
Yeah.
Well, whoops.
I always forget about that.
Yeah, I just thought about it because I was like, man, popcorn can be a little bit plain sometimes, so I might as well just... Have you ever put, like, Tabasco or Frank's on popcorn? Have you seen what happens?
I've done it, yeah, it kind of just, like, gets a little soggy-ish. But...
It looks like it's being dissolved at first.
Yeah, true.
It's like...
Are you ever, like, it's like with vinegar and stuff. Mm-hmm. Because I, like, sometimes do vinegar.
Mm-hmm.
And it just is, like, acidic almost.
Yeah, it's like... being disintegrated by the acid. It's like amazing.
Yeah, man. I love acid.
Oh, yeah. Just don't snort it up your nose or else you'll bleed.
Heyo!
Cat was just there.
Kill!
He doesn't listen to anybody.
I was just saying, cats.
Cat. Cats don't listen to anybody unless they want to listen.
Cats don't give a fuck. Literally, every time like people tell me like, oh, my cat's like, be complaining to me about their cat, all I tell them is like, well, yeah.
That's
like,
a cat.
It's not your pet, bro. Like, it's a fucking, like, that's the thing, man. Cats don't give a fuck about anyone. They're not your pet. You are there to serve them.
I'm okay with that.
Oh, yeah, exactly. Like, ever since the Egyptians, we've been serving cats.
I know it.
But, like, every cat, like, you see them, and it's just, like, the only way you get love from a cat is after, like, hours of, like, love and care. Dogs, they don't give a shit. They just love anyone.
That's true. Like, this cat, he's needy as heck. Like, he can't. Oh, yeah. I don't know if anyone heard earlier when I had to leave to help.
I was gonna say I can hear him just whining. I was wondering where it was coming from. Actually, I was like, "There's no way that's the cat." Like, that was so really funny.
He's like
loud.
He has like an attached, like he's a very needy.
Mom, this boy.
Yeah, I guess so. Cause like. He doesn't like it if I'm nowhere to be found. He likes to be in the same room as me all the time.
Oh, that's cute.
The only time he's not in the same room as me is like in this tiny... It's like in the side of the house I'm in. It's like a... What do they call it? My mom calls it like mother's-in-law's quarters, but some people might call it like a mini apartment type of thing.
Yeah.
I'm over here. Like, it's like
what,
literally.
You're in, sorry?
Huh?
Is that what you said you're in?
Yeah. I'm living in like a mini apartment attached to like the garage of my parents' house.
Okay.
Yeah. So it's like literally two rooms. It's like the kitchen, living room, and then a bedroom, you know.
That's pretty sweet.
I think so. It kind of makes me not want to leave.
Exactly. It's almost like, yeah, because you still have like, your freedom, I guess.
Yeah, because, I mean, my mom will barge in, but it's a lot more peaceful over here than when I was living over there.
Yeah. And you can technically say you moved out.
Yeah, kind of. But yeah, so, like...
No,
what were you going to say?
No, I'm just saying, like, you can just tell people that. Like, yeah, I live alone, you know?
I live alone with my cat.
I own my own house.
Oh, you have your own house?
No, I'm saying, like, you just, like, keep going with it.
Yeah, there
you go. Yeah, I have my own mansion.
It's like, and my mom just comes to visit sometimes.
Yeah, she just loves the stream.
Yeah.
She's like, yo, where's young Kazzy at?
Yeah, there you go. You saw her before, didn't you? You're like, no.
I didn't know if you saw her or not. I'm just kidding.
I did see it. It's fine. Like, I warn her. I'm like, you know, your identity will be on here if you get in front of this camera.
You know you are her. Good looking. You sure you want to be on stream?
He's like, yeah, you know, someone might try to find you.
Or, like, she'll suddenly create a big fan base.
Yeah, maybe. The MILF, and she's, like, not even sure what's going on. And I won't tell her because I'd be like, I'm not going to be the one.
I'm not going to be the one to tell you this.
You have to find out on your own. She doesn't watch my streams or anything, so.
Oh, yeah, true.
She knows I do them, but, you know, she's supportive.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah. Yeah, so I'm pretty much done with the controller now. How does it look?
Damn. Wait. Zoom in. Enhance. Zoom, enhance. My god, it's Jason Bourne.
It's like, oh my god, why does it look like a pizza?
That looks really fucking good.
Oh, thank you.
Really good. It's like tripping now, like there's even like more detail on it.
Oh yeah, because I added more to the buttons.
Yeah, damn.
Yeah, and then
I like
that. Oh, what?
I like it.
Thank you. And then I just put like a picture, a stock image of Mars and had it like as an overlay.
Oh.
And then for this, it was originally like, it was like red, so it would have looked like this if I hadn't changed it to luminosity.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, so now it actually...
What was that little brush you were using before?
Oh, which one? Like,
I forget, there was like some big thing that you were doing?
Like the, like this thing?
It's huge. I forget, I don't know. It was like a big splotchy looking thing.
Oh, okay. I think it was like, I think it was this one, right?
Yeah, that's the one.
Okay, yeah, I believe that was, somewhere down here. It comes with, like, the newer Photoshops with Creative Cloud. They come with a lot of nice brushes at first.
Yeah, there's an insanely huge update for a lot of stuff recently.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Yay! I'm gonna be done for now. And now I'm gonna play a game, because I think I earned it a little bit.
I was gonna say, you earned that shit.
Thank you. I feel like I earned it. Now, I definitely need help making sure I continue this tomorrow.
Definitely, yeah.
Like, if I get distracted, I need to be led back to here.
I'll harass you with messages then.
Definitely, thank you. Yeah, because if I actually get to bed by 2, latest I'd get up, hopefully, would be like 9, which is still not bad.
True, yeah. That's a good few hours.
Yeah. Well, like 2 to 9 is 8 hours.
Yeah, exactly.
Mm-hmm. But like a lot of times I do alright with 6 hours, so if I... You know, wake up feeling good. I might get up at like 5 or 6 anyway. with 6 hours of sleep.
Pretty much live off 6 hours.
Yeah. Some of us are, like, built better to adjust with, like, lower, like, 6 hours.
That's true.
But generally, if you do it too much, there is a chance that you'll get run down over time, I guess.
Yeah, I feel like I definitely do have days where I do sleep in more, like weekends, but...
Yeah.
Or at least to a full 8 hours.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Sometimes I oversleep and still feel tired.
Yes, oh god, all the time.
Sometimes it's more likely. Like, I'll be in bed, wake up, and I'll be like, I feel like I can't get out of bed right now. I want to, like, shut my eyes and go back to dreamland.
I'm like that sometimes, except, like, the weekdays, because I just start, like, overthinking. I'm like, nope, can't sleep.
Yeah. Yeah, I feel that.
Like, in the morning, like, when I'm just, like, laying there, like, as soon as I wake up, shit.
Whoa, this bag just, like, destroyed itself.
Did something fall?
No, I'm ripping this bag.
Oh.
Because I just made popcorn. Because I got snacky. I used to be able to just eat sushi and be fine with it. But, I don't know, I don't eat enough during the day, and so now I feel snacky.
Popcorn's the best snack. You need so much. You don't have to worry.
I'm not worried about gaining weight anymore, it's just the meds I'm on make me not feel hungry.
Oh yeah, exactly the same.
Mm-hmm. If anything, I'm more concerned about sitting all the time. Like, I have flabby legs, so I'd rather be standing, like we were talking about before.
I was gonna, like, say, like, one of the other guys I watch, they have a thing where, like, well, they set a timer every, like, 15 minutes or something.
Mm-hmm.
But then they also have, like, a button that can, like, people, like, spend bits or whatever. You can, like, send them an alert to stand up.
That's cool.
It's, like, kind of cool thing for streamers. I was just saying it was, like, a cool thing that streamers can, like, add on.
Yeah.
But it's, like, a good thing, though, because you shouldn't be standing up and stretching.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because I was, I was talking to Firestorm earlier when he was here too, and he was like making suggestions for what to use the bit, like not the bits, but like the UV star bits that come with the view time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly.
So people actually use like health stuff as part of a redemption thing? What does that give to the viewer though, or are they just happy to do it?
For what stuff, sorry?
Like with the bits that you earn from viewing over so many hours, you know?
Yeah.
So people use that to redeem, like, health stuff for the person streaming?
Yeah, there's, like, multiple things I think you can do with it.
Wow. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out what to do with that, because right now I just have the base stuff, you know?
Yeah.
People are getting a lot now.
The avatars and all that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Because, yeah, it's crazy how much, like, they engage with it and stuff.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you know, I was excited one time with a friend of mine's stream. I had earned so many bits that I was able to redeem one of the emotion, like the emoticons that you can unlock. But then I realized later it was only for a day.
Oh, seriously?
Mm-hmm.
I was wondering about that. I'm like, am I gonna waste this? Or is it like, do I get this the whole entire like time I come? Like...
Huh?
I always, like, wonder about that. If I'm gonna, like, waste my points on something that's, like, tiny.
Yeah.
It's like, I want to get the cool thing.
I mean, if you're not concerned about using the bits, then, you know, use it for whatever you want. But I am hoping
my
in
bits.
The future. Yeah, your bits.
Yeah, true. My bits.
I'm trying to think of some good ideas to use them on that people will be excited about. One thing people definitely like is the little avatars at the bottom. Some people don't care, but some people are like, wow, this is neat, you
honestly,
know?
I think I love that so much.
Me too.
It's so unique, like, instead of just seeing the chat go by.
Mm-hmm.
And it feels cooler too, because instead of just blocking more shit, it's literally at the bottom.
I try to go as minimalist as possible with these streams because
I love your stream setup. Like, I love your stream setup.
Oh, thank you.
Because like your green screen and everything.
Thank you. I like the green screen too. I was like,
See, I all the ones I have are way too big. I need a, that's also another thing I need to buy is like one of those foldable ones. Because I have like actual movie ones or like script or not script ones. Sorry, like. Ones you like you the walkthrough basically.
So like ones that are as big as a room probably, right?
Yeah, it's like too big to fit in a room.
That would be tough. I like the size of mine right now, because like if I wanted to
this
I could drape it. Yeah.
You can even like stand up and shit too. Like.
Oh yeah, I know. Like just do it. Like at the beginning of the stream, I think it was Firestorm that had played like you know, the Rick roll, and I just started, like, dancing to it on the green screen.
And then it just, like, doesn't, but yeah, you don't have that, like, square block off from the, you know, from not having a green screen, I guess.
Yeah, the only thing I'd say is, like, I wouldn't mind a slightly bigger green screen because sometimes, like, it doesn't, I have to crop my video in order to fit the screen without it being, like, showing anything else, you know?
Oh, yeah, I feel you.
So if it was a little bit bigger, I might have more space for, like, a cat or some kind of decoration in the background, you know?
More room for your cat.
Because right now, the way this is sitting, it's, like, either obstructing some kind of view, or you can barely see the cat.
It's like just cut off.
I've been thinking about do I compromise the quality, like the resolution of the gameplay to add more of the personalized stuff that people usually do, like the borders and whatever? Or do I just go minimalist so people can have the biggest resolution of whatever it is possible?
What do you usually do? Is it like it's like 648, right? Or something?
The resolution? Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah. Because I don't think it ever goes over, like, 1080, I don't think. I don't think I've seen it go over 720.
How do you make it go to at least 1080?
I think you have to set it to that somehow, like in OBS.
Okay. I thought I did that, but I guess not.
Like, when I record my Switch gameplay, I, for some reason, can do full 1080. Like, my thing is no problem.
Maybe it's my settings then.
I was gonna mention too, which is weird. Like,
oh,
it's like you were having that problem, but I'm like, why didn't I have to set mine to 720? Like, but then again,
weird.
I didn't do audio yet, so. So maybe if I set the audio, I have to maybe drop the resolution. So I actually might check that in a little bit.
Maybe it has something to do with frame rate. I don't know.
Yeah, exactly. Oh yeah, you probably do like do your 60 or.
Yeah, I do 60.
Yeah, that's good.
Because, like, I saw how 30 looked, and it was kind of choppy, in my opinion.
Yeah, especially, like, during, like, yeah, live streams. Because it comes off as a little less, too, on a stream.
Yeah.
So it's better to have more. Even if it means a little less resolution. It's fine.
Yeah, because, like,
Yeah, I think your stream looks great. Like, what else would you really want, like, on the stream?
I guess more personalization for, like, a brand type of thing. You know, like...
Like, just more banners, or...?
Because, like, I've seen other people's setups of people with, more successful channels, I guess you could say. And they all have, like, those windows that go around whatever they're working on, so they have more room for brand stuff and, like, achievements, like, people's...
Does that really take up more, like, stuff, though?
What do you mean, take up more stuff?
Or, like, gigabyte? Or CPU, at least?
Oh, I don't think that has anything... That's not more, like... That's not what I'm getting at. I'm getting at, like, you know, when you see, like... In my opinion, when you see, like, gameplay, for example, you want to see it at the biggest that you can possibly see it.
Oh, I see. Like, in the aspect ratio.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, okay, I see what you mean. Yeah, instead of having to keep making it smaller.
But, like, I see other people, in order to get their windows, like, you know, their border windows,
to go, like, well, for the personal stuff, they quarter... have to make the game smaller.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. But I'm just thinking, like, what's that purple thing right now? Is that your computer background?
Oh, that, that's not my computer background. It's supposed to be a video, but it stopped moving, I guess.
Well, that's still dope.
See, now it's moving.
Yeah, there you go. See, that's awesome. That's like, yeah, that's dope.
Honestly, it was meant to be like a temporary thing because it's not even mine. But, you know, just wanted something spiffy there.
Yeah, exactly. I think that works great. Yeah, I like the minimal look.
Yeah, I like minimal.
But you still have that bling to it, you know, the tiniest bit of... It's not even that big of a border either.
Mm-mm. That's like hardly there, but that's because my Photoshop window, it... To get the whole thing in, it had to be resized anyway.
Yeah.
Because it's not the same aspect ratio, I guess you could say. They're, like, different.
Yeah, that's true.
But, like, for example, with the Switch games, it fits perfectly in the window. So there's no way to get any borders unless I resized it.
Oh, weird.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can show you. See, this is the Elgato. It completely covers everything.
Oh yeah, I should download that app too.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because this, you can tell it's mirroring from the app that you use for like the game capture. So I guess it is necessary. It's free though, and I don't think it's that big of a program anyway.
Yeah, I just didn't want to add more crap to my
I know how you feel. In most things, I like a bit of a minimalist feel, so...
Same, yeah, I like that, but then, like, still add a little flair to it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because I like to personalize it so people are like, oh, this is a Puku Ducky stream, you know?
You have that, like, kawaii vibe, so...
Thank you. I'm trying to go for, like, ducks and purple and stars, so...
Yeah, exactly. That's, like, the vibe I'm getting.
It's,
cute. And, like, it totally rocks the vibe, too, like, the games you play. Like, you know, the chibi-type, just farming sim, life simulator games.
Could you imagine all this cutesy stuff, and it's, like, some horror game, maybe? Like, Resident
playing
Evil?
Doom.
Or Doom.
Just fuck.
That would be fun, though. I think that would be amazing to see the contrast. I actually have, like, what is it called, The Elder Scrolls, what was that one that was everyone memed back in 2012?
Skyrim?
Yeah, that's the one I have.
Oh, okay.
I have Skyrim on Steam now, so I was eventually going to stream that, you know?
Do it.
I know, like, with all the cutesy stuff, that'd be funny.
You could, like, mod your character to be all cute looking.
Mm-hmm. Well, actually, I started making a character. I haven't gotten very far, but I made the lizard character.
That's funny.
It kind of looks like a Yoshi. Cat, what?
You didn't pick a cat?
I mean, I don't see myself as a cat person, but I like cats, you know?
Oh, really? You're not a cat person?
Like, if I were someone with animal ears, it wouldn't be a cat person.
Oh. Hmm. What's your favorite animal?
Favorite animal is a duck.
That makes sense.
My personality is more like a dog.
You just like give off a cat person vibe.
Oh really? It's because I have a cat.
I guess it's because you have a cat. They just seem like a girl too. That's not, like, not a bad thing.
It's my strong eyebrows, isn't it?
On fleek.
Thank you.
It's freaking Nike symbols, girl. Or wait, yeah, Nike. I was like...
They're like the zigzag or something?
No, it's just the check mark.
Oh.
The perfect line or whatever.
Because it makes me look more serious than I feel on the inside.
We all do.
Mm.
So I'll get ready to start the next stream then.
What if you can do it? Okay, I will, I was gonna do some little few things. I'm gonna go charge my phone. I gotta go grab some stuff. I'll be right back.
Okay, I'll be here getting it set up.
Since Gucci, you're playing Mineral Town, right?
Yep.
Dang.
I'm way too into it now to stop. I don't want to play some other game right now.
Okay, BRB.
Alright, see you soon. Alright, see you guys in a moment when I'm playing Story of Seasons, Friends of Mineral Town. See you soon!